Hi, I'm Rashi, and I wish Lab Academy a lot of best wishes and compliments, and especially this particular, what you guys have organized, poetry and you. Trust me, poetry is oxygen to life. It's the biggest stress buster. It is, you know, to give your wings of creativity. And I would request all the young, and you know what is the most beautiful thing about Lab Academy, that all the youngsters are here, and I have Lord Byron, he has spoken and he has, you know, just idolized youth, right? So let all the young people come forward, talk about their creativity, share their creativity, and be natural. Write what you believe in and feel. Don't write what others are writing about. You write what you want to write. Now, why I am here? Hi, I am Rashi, and I am here for a purpose. I also composed something when I was in my college. I believe I was in my second year of graduation, and I wrote something. So I just request you not to judge me by my singing talent, but of course, you can say wah-wah if you like, you know, to the words and the couplet that fall. Thank you so much to the gentleman on the guitar, Mr. Sikandar, and he told me, ma'am, it's something like Nazm in Ghazl, and then it's Tarannum. So I learned so many things here. Thank you, Naaz, for giving me this opportunity, and all the members of Lab Academy. May I start now? Yes, I'm shooting. Dekhna hum kal ajnabi ho jayenge. Dekhna hum kal ajnabi ho jayenge. Saath saath chalne ka khwab toot sa gaya hai. Saath saath chalne ka khwab toot sa gaya hai. Hue jughe bhi to kya tumko na bhool paaye. Dekhna hum kal ajnabi ho jayenge. The first one is bhool jaaye tumhe ye kaisi iltija. Bhool jaaye tumhe ye kaisi iltija hai. Us waqt ke har lamhe ki kaisi ye wafa hai. Hue jawan bhi to kar kya, hue jawan bhi to kar kya. Bachpan ko bula payenge. Dekhna hum kal ajnabi ho jayenge. Join me for the second couplet. It goes like this. Ittefaqan agar mil gaye hum kahi. Ittefaqan agar mil gaye hum kahi. Wohi ho aasma, wohi masoom si zameen. Muskura bhi diye to kya, muskura bhi diye to kya. Aansu ko rok payenge. Dekhna hum kal ajnabi ho jayenge. And the last one, it's meaningful, little more impactful, and it says khab जिस्म तो सो जाएंगे देखना हम कल अजनबी हो जाएंगे. Thank you very much and hope you like it.